Yes. So, along with Ryosa for the chill spot, we had a beautiful, dynamic, healing warrior.
Yes, indeed. Yes.
I'm so honored to be here. Thank you,
Hiya
Doula,
no
for this opportunity.
No problem at all. So, how are you doing today?
I'm feeling great today. Yes. I had a wonderful time today already, so I know it's just going to get better and better and better.
With that, I did offer Mother Fiyah to come through and get down with us anytime the spirit moves her to do so. Anytime.
Her and Brother Shay. Because I was looking at the photo and they was getting down.
I don't know if we could simulate that in the studio, but I sure enough was trying to. We gonna have a day when we can broadcast live with the video and all, because baby, y'all had me getting flashbacks of my mom, Paul, and I was like, damn it. And you know when you young and you see your mom and Paul together, you be like, stop, you being handsy, you feel all mushy inside and stuff. And I can't tell you how I was tearing up. I'm tearing up now. Thank you. Because y'all reminded me, you know, of how good I had it growing up. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Just watching y'all, you know. And Brother Shaq, I asked you at one point, I said, you know who this is? She said, no, Brother Shaq done. He know. And she went back to group. I was interrupting her flow. So, like, don't be asking me stupid questions right now.
Yes, we love to dance. We believe in moving our bodies, shaking our booty, and all those things. Yes, we do.
Yes, indeed. And with that, you know, these sisters call themselves Seventh Sense.
Beautiful.
You heard me. They believe in checking your bodies, your mind, and souls. You heard me. So with that, I'm gonna give you one of their little samples. It's called Checkmate. And represented by a high heel doula right here. And Queen Lex, I know you out there, girl. Hey, more and more. That lasagna girl. Don't play with me. Don't you play with me. That was just disrespectful, that little piece you gave me. I was licking the styrofoam. I don't lick styrofoam.
That is so funny.
Checkmate, y'all.
Yes. That is hilarious.
Y'all, I will send you once I remix it. I did it this morning. I was explaining to Delise how the quantization or whatever, I don't know what happened, a power surge or something. It's get the damn track on your verse, and everything else on the whole mix is fire. And I'm like, but I'm gonna redo it because I wanted to be able to give it to you, like at the end of the show. The full mix of what have you, because I have your songs in it as well, and I just wanted you to hear what you do.
Okay.
But right now, when we said we're gonna do it on the fly manually, it's not gonna be as sweet, but you'll get an idea. And please don't see it as any disrespect. I was supposed to get up and out early this morning, and I couldn't because the music was distracting me. All right, and I have actually Alchemy coming up next.
Right.
And is this a track that you have to rhyme over top of to fill in? That's what I thought, because it says backing track, and I remember at the Friday, I was like, I thought there was more words to that. So are you ready?
Oh, I'm gonna do it.
Sure. This is how we do
it. Okay.
On the spot. You won't.
I wish I could unzip like the dancers in the whiz and gracefully ooze out of my skin, no longer contained by this jail I'm in, able to fly free without pausing. Until I break these chains, is there a space for me? I keep searching the stars to find familiar. See, it's all my galaxy. Shout out to the depths of me. No lies lie deep, that's blasphemy. Tenderly expressing divinity. This nature is beauty, a major key in the recipe of honey. A lovely flower, yes, she is meant to be. Tenderly expressing divinity. I'm transforming alchemy. Yeah. Let's go. Mama Fiyah in the house. WHIV. Come on, alchemy. Come on. FYI. Spit lava from the core of her. Bust back, she's a murderer. Destroying evil in her path. She lasts and lasts. Fire melts mass, destroys the bad. When weak ones spit garbage, fire flex the flames. I am the hardest, can be tamed or contained on the mic or on the street. Combustible energy, beware of the heat, the chemistry. I'm transforming alchemy. Come on, yeah. Go hip hop, go hip hop. Yeah. Soothsayer, truth teller, gold getter, rhyme spitter. I am the truth teacher. Call me Mama Wisdom. I got the voice to make you listen. I know the truth. We all got glisten. Experience and knowledge is the proof. Sly like fox, I am the truth. Wise from hard knocks. Come on, chop, chop. Time to grow. Go hip hop. From lower chakra down to supreme crown. From pop yuck to partner, from lie yuck to fire. The language the young speak is a short shot guarantee. Let me teach what they should know. Modern day sages, here we glow. We all know. So powerful, we must flow. Universal, I am the brightest teacher that you ever know. I am the brightest teacher that you ever know. I am the brightest teacher that you ever know. I'm transforming alchemy. I am the brightest teacher that you ever know. I am the brightest teacher that you ever know. I am the brightest teacher that you ever know. I'm transforming alchemy. So see, Ayana 3 are all in me. God in three persons, Trinity. I'm transforming alchemy. I'm transforming alchemy. So see, Ayana 3 are all in me. God in three persons, Trinity. I'm transforming alchemy. I'm transforming alchemy. So see, Ayana 3 are all in me. God in three persons, Trinity. I'm transforming alchemy. I'm transforming alchemy. I'm transforming. I'm transforming. Yeah. I'm transforming. I'm transforming. Yeah. Ayana 3. Yeah. Yay.
Yes.
Live.
Live. Wow. Yes.
That was right.
How?
Spontaneous is called fucking with. That's my hidden rules and how I best produce a show. I'm sorry.
I love it.
I just broke it. So
yes.
Yeah.
Oh wait, you know
this track? Yeah.
This is. I
want y'all to do it
over. Over. This is not.
I know.
No, okay.
I know it's a sample. Okay. I was like, you already slipped.
No.
But you know what I'm saying? I know we got a full whole track. All right, so I forgot that the monitor goes out when we So, because I was like, oh shit, she can't hear it. But yeah, you can hear it because I almost panicked. I almost faked. I was like, whoa. So we're about to do that again. This is your intro, Late Bloomer.
Okay.
After which, I'm going to. After which, we're going to go to you. And do you preface it always with explaining why you did it?
Yes.
Okay.
This song is basically the introduction.
Okay. Yet. Okay. So
we don't have.
Then
to
we don't have to do that. Then.
What? What?
You do it in the beat though, right?
In the beat, yeah. And we can start the beat and wherever it needs
to start. It's about to start.
Okay.
Okay. Some of that, those beat flavors of Seventh Sense coming back with Mama Fiyah. Coming back with the mamas, you heard me?
We are shouting out Late Bloomer, the album. Yes. And I asked the question, have you ever met the brilliance of a flower? My name is Ayana, and it means beautiful flower. Have y'all ever stopped and really thought about the brilliance of a flower? Flowers are ancient. They've been here before we were, before human beings, that flowers existed. And I stop and ask you that question from the beautiful flower I am. Who tells a flower when to bloom? There's no such thing as a late bloomer. We just let flowers bloom when they shall. Have you ever met the brilliance of a flower? Lay back in Whitney's tower. No minutes, no hour, no bits and no sour. You just sit in her awe. Observe natural law. The sweetest thing you ever saw. Draw, drop, and show something. Got that gorgeous popping. The real kind. Like mess with your mind. Time is of the essence. The now is the present. It's time to bloom. Light the room, coming soon. Witness the birth of monsoon. Thunderous applause, silent self-love. Brilliant and bold colors of lavender, violet, and mauve. Into going that she go, blowing in the wind. She's inspiring cause she gon' win. And she never been, she's awakened, just naked in her fragrance. Authentic, spirit rich, just don't pick. She's blooming, make room in a flower, stay true in. You don't mind the passersby, some ignore, some are dignified, some mock, some stop to see her spit seeds. So many seeds you just can't believe. She gets help from a friend, the wind, her anchor, the earth, her shelter, the sky, and water, her work. Watch her give birth again and again. Her seeds are endless. It's divinely planned. It's right on time. Time is of the essence. No time is in the mind, spirit, soul, body, heart aligned. That's the tribe. That's my vibe. 9999. Let's go. 9 is a very sacred and divine number. Come on. Have you ever met the brilliance of a flower? I ask you again, everyone who is listening, have you ever met the brilliance of a flower? Late bloomer coming soon. Have you ever met the brilliance of a flower? Come on. Yeah. Have you ever met the brilliance of a flower? Yay.
Yes, yes. Have you? Have you? Have you? Have you? Thank you so much for that. Thank you. So, with that song, what was the inspiration?
The inspiration was the idea of the album, the name of the album, Late Bloomer. And that I'm a older sister, you know, as far as hip hop is concerned. It's a very ageist genre of music. Mm-hmm. They say that you have to be fit in a certain age category in order to do hip hop. And mm-hmm. that's what I understand, you know? And I'm talking about myself as a flower, and there's never a time for a flower to bloom. A flower just blooms.
Yes.
And I speak about, you know, being a mother of five. Like, I was raising children. Mm-hmm. For the last 25 years of my life, I've been mm-hmm. raising children, and now is my time.
Yeah.
Now is my time to bloom.
Yes.
And so,
indeed.
Late blooming, you
heard
me?
Yes. Yes.
For all the mamas out there that want to do their thing, it's never too late.
Yes. Yeah. Yes.
You heard that right here.
Definitely.
Right here on Sound Theory. Mama Fiyah giving you fire always. True love movement is here to stay. You got to listen and pay attention to these lessons. You heard me?
This is so fun.
Yeah, that's dope. That's dope. The platform is with limitless.
Yeah.
Limitless.
Yeah.
Limitless.
It is dope. It is dope. Thank you. I have never done that.
Really?
Perform live.
Word?
Never. So this is a first.
Hey. I actually am best at on the spot live, you know, show production.
Yeah.
When we have to think about it is when I start messing up. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I have a pretty much a basic format of no dead air. And if I'm not talking, if the music's not playing, somebody should be doing something. Beatboxing, playing the spoons, something. You know what I mean? Like,
something needs
but to everything that you have to offer is so powerful that there isn't a bad time to go live on your mic. You know what I'm saying? And those are that is the caliber, that is the standard one, and that is the caliber of artists that we want to come through the chill spot, but it's also who we welcome in our studio. You know what I'm saying? This ain't a game. I got in a real bad discussion with this bull. I told y'all about him on Friday. I wanted to wring his neck. I won't get into that subject. However, one of the subjects was, he was like, man, we were talking about the Get Down.
Mm.
And I was explaining to him how, you know, music saved lives, bruh. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
And this in that particular series is so important. I wanted him to see it because it is talking about the nuances, but also how hip-hop started.
Mm.
And all the cultural and social dis-ease that was going on at the time.
Yeah.
In Brooklyn, in Queens, in the Bronx. And how I remembered those bombings that's being featured in the show,
yes.
Right? And it's the show itself, the series is part fantasy, it's part documentary, it's part, you know, it's part a little bit everything, you know what I'm saying? And the main character is Shaolin, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And they take in a martial arts, and that was that, I was in martial arts class when hip-hop was evolving. My grandmother put me in there, you know what I'm saying? And I used to spar with her, you know what I mean?
Wow.
So that all of that is so very powerful to me, and he was like, man, this is all a game right here. That shit ain't real, you know, because he was doing documentaries at the time of some people in prison. So that was his project last week, and he was like, you know, no, what I'm doing, that's real. That's real life. I'm like, bruh, I'm not discounting that at all. But just because you're discovering this for the first time, don't mean that it ain't never happened before, motherfucker. What? Woo! You heard me?
Yeah.
I'm like, dude, you just doing something I did literally 20 years ago, and you older than me, bitch. You know what I'm saying? Oh! Anyway, I said, if you don't see how music has saved lives and continuously saved lives, then you are very narrow-minded, myopic, blinded-ass who can only see shit when you got a camera in front of you. That means you are as bad as the masses because you only believe what the fuck is on TV. Sorry. I digress. And that just reaffirmed that we're doing something here. Something important.
I had like the freakish thing happen to me. I was at Starbucks working. And I had left out of Starbucks for like 10 minutes. This truck ran into Starbucks.
What?
Right where I was sitting.
Oh my God. Are you kidding? So you just got up?
Yeah, I had got up and went set in my car.
Wow. And something just told you to go sit in your car. Spirit.
Wow. And the car. I don't even know how it happened. Because there's no way that this man...
Because you got it, Gertie Brown. You got it, Gertie. Wait, your life, you say it.
It's no way this man could have, like, ran into this, the side of that Starbucks. Like, the, you know, the drive-thru at Starbucks is really narrow.
Yeah.
So,
I don't know how he
thought he was
walking through there.
Like, all I heard in my car was,
that's crazy.
Yeah. The Most High is telling you, Queen, you have a divine and mighty purpose.
He's going to the drop.
Sorry, y'all.
Divine. That is fine.
Yizzo, people, did you know that WHIV is a volunteer-driven community radio station? No, I'm just trying to freestyle the little drop we got to do, but because that beat is so fire, bro. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to stop playing. But for real, did you know that WHIV is a volunteer-driven community radio station? For real, y'all. We are not a community radio station. Myself and all the other hosts and DJs here work hard to provide programming dedicated to providing human rights and social justice. You heard me. We have the only opportunity to do this, to honor independent voices with your ongoing support. Please become a member of WHIV today by setting up a recurring donation of any amount you wish per month. That could be $1, $5, $10, $20, whatever is good for you is great and blessed for us. Simply go to our fresh-looking website, whivfm.org, and click Donate. You can also support us by ordering a WHIV t-shirt from our online store. Go to whivyouguessedit.org and click Store. Thank you once again for your constant ongoing support and for listening to 102.3 WHIV LP New Orleans. Remember, we are not a radio station with a mission, but we are a mission with a radio station. End all wars, you heard me.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Is there any more announcements?
Yeah. I'll do another one in 5. You know, we give love to all the independent voices, all the independent artists out there in New Orleans and the worldwide massive. You heard me. And with that, we got to give love and shout outs and respect to the throwbacks. This is Mary J. Blige with Someone to Love featuring Pete Dippy and, you know, Lil Wayne representing New Orleans. You heard me.
Yeah.
Why you gotta be light skinned?
Yeah.
love that show. I'm so proud. I'm like, and those kids are so incredibly talented. It feels like you watch in real life, though. For real, from their perspective, it's so beautiful.
I
know, right? Yeah. But they said it was only going to be a one joint. They were thinking about a second joint, but I think they got a lot of flack from it. People saying that it wasn't accurate and stark. I'm like, you can't fit 40 years into an 8-part series, bro. You know what I mean? They did a damn good job. You know what I mean? Trimming it down and making it fit where it could, you know?
And also allowing that creative.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Like that whole Shaolin, the martial arts respect, I was floored because that is exact. Everybody was trying to be a super ninja back then, you know what I'm saying? That's why Wu-Tang got that whole, you know, martial arts thing going on, you heard me? The dude on guitar is a friend from back home named Tim Matza. Discovered these folks back in late 90s, early 2000s. Did you know the New Orleans People Assembly will be holding a rally tomorrow, Monday, 10:30 to 1:30 at the corner of Canal Street and Convention Center Boulevard to increase awareness of recent political turmoil pertaining to the government shutdown as a stalemate continues over the construction of a border wall. The timing for the event will coincide with the presidential visit to New Orleans to deliver a speech at the Farm Bureau Convention. For further information on this event, please visit the New Orleans People's Assembly of New Orleans Facebook page. Just go to your Facebook search tool and put in New Orleans People's Assembly. And with that, we're going to continue with some hotness because, you know, that government, don't get me started. We ain't got time for that. I can't go there.
I had just heard that he was coming down.
I can't go there.
Yep.
Can't go there.
Yep.
You know what? I am gonna go there. I'm gonna go there through sound. I'm gonna go there through my music. You heard me? That's how I'm gonna go there. You know what I mean? Like, yeah, I ain't gonna call no names. I ain't gonna pick nobody in particular night. But y'all know what's really real. Y'all know what's really good. Y'all know that the things that's going on Capitol Hill is not good. It's becoming its own type of hood. You heard me? And it ain't the good kind. You don't get government cheese anymore. You know what I'm saying? You don't get any subsidies anymore. You don't get any handouts. You don't get any love. You don't get any support. And the folks up there on the hill are supposed to be representing you and me. You and me and all of our families, y'all. All of us. If anybody is left out, all of us should be left out. If ain't nobody getting paid out here in the real world, then y'all surely shouldn't be getting paid on the hill. That's all I'm saying.
Sound Theory Radio. This is Delise, aka the High Heel Doula. So right now we have Mama Fiyah in the studio. How you doing, Mama Fiyah?
I'm feeling wonderful. This is wonderful.
Thank you so much. So, what inspires you to do music?
I think music is in my soul and spirit, just like it's in everybody's soul and spirit. And I'm a baby of true hip hop. Like, I call myself, man, I remember Nas, I remember when he first came out, I remember Biggie, and I remember Tupac and all these people listening to him on the radio. Mm. And you know, we admired Queen Latifah, mm-hmm. we admired Salt and Pepper. Mm-hmm. And so I remember being 13 years old, freestyling to those beats back in the day. And I think I became a mama young, mm-hmm. and I just kind of, you know, forgot about it. Mm-hmm. My real true essence as an artist, mm-hmm. as a hip hop spoken word, goddess, you know, mm-hmm. I forgot. And so once my children were old enough, I remembered. You know, I remember about 10 years ago, and I've been making music ever since. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yes, 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 yes. That's that mama warrior power. Yeah. So yesterday mm-hmm. was the 30th anniversary of the 1811 slave revolt, the commemoration. Yeah. So, Mama Elder Bayina Bello spoke.
Oh, I sure
and she
lie.
Spoke about the power of woman.
Yes.
Yes. Mm-hmm. It was powerful because she was talking about the Haitian Revolution.
Ashe Osio.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes. So, when should we be expecting Late Bloomer?
Late Bloomer has been pushed back a little bit, and mm-hmm. I'm a little disappointed by that. But what I'm deciding to do is to spend a lot of time on creating the images and mm-hmm. the videos that are going to go along with mm-hmm. it. Mm-hmm. Since it's a residency program mm-hmm. that helped me produce Late Bloomer, mm-hmm. I have to wait for the mix and mastering part of it. Mm-hmm. So I have to be patient, mm-hmm. and that's all right. There's nobody as patient as a mama.
Okay.
Growing something in her womb. You just have to wait. For and sure. when it comes, it's going to be beautiful. So I'm just waiting. I'm asking everybody to wait with me, mm-hmm. and that we will be bringing forth images for
yes.
everyone to see.
Yes.
Yes. High Heel Productions, and we're going to be doing some magnificent things
yes.
together.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
And with that, Jer Herman, giving a, you know, shout out and ode to one of your legendary folks that you grew up listening to. Nas and Aaliyah are coming up next with You Won't See Me. And I'm playing this in reference to woman power. You don't see it all the time, you know what I'm saying? But you certainly feel it, baby.
Yes.
That's all I'm saying.
Yes. Yes.
Holler for your people. Sound Theory Radio, right, Jer?
Yay.
You won't see me tonight. You can't be fixed. Since you can't. You gotta be with me for real, boy. This is real out here. To make up your mind. I'm the most sweaty baby father. Save the drama. We toast with my wine and diamond. All you need is me. I won't stress you, but bless you. Mentally and sexually. We call me a lecture. Can't forget how I met you.
This rhyme reminds me of when Common said, just because I say peace don't mean I ain't a freak.
That's right.
You heard me? How we got here, bruh?
How we got here.
Divinely
sexual.
You heard me? You can find a partner in the bed, then you best to find a partner in your head. You heard me? That's that old school wisdom.
But that yesterday,
yes.
That was a very powerful.
You win.
Yes. Me and Sekou was talking a whole lecture.
Yes.
That's like bye. Like, all right, Sekou, you just want your 2 cents.
Yeah.
But yeah, it was
good. I got a chance to see the live broadcast.
I never even seen them reach. Like without somebody putting their hands out.
Yeah.
You know, like she was just, you know, standing there. And he looked and he went.
And she had all green. And you know, green is the heart chakra color. Mm-hmm. It's all about
yes,
heart. Right? So we learn heart work.
Yeah.
When someone has on green, it's about, you know, it's about teaching and doing. So I noticed that right away.
The lecture that was before that, I don't remember her name, but she spoke in French the entire lecture. She had a translator.
Okay.
So that kind of brought a different, you know, essence to the space. Because, of course, French brings its own energy. So, yeah.
And so, what else did you
notice?
I'm sorry, such a wisdom. This is going to fade out, and I'm going to fade into your joint. I'm not trying to be magic or anything, so just take a beat, okay?
I'm just a little friend.
Surprises and stuff. I mean, I know we surprised you with the format today, and I thank you for being so graciously patient with us. As you say, nobody knows patience like a mama. Mama Fire, know that, son. Yeah. I want to thank everybody out there for listening. And yo, guess what? Both of my hometowns are playing against each other today. I can call New Orleans my home now, right? I mean, I have to ask y'all.
Yes.
You know,
I have adopted you.
Thank you very much. I am an adoptee, so you know what I'm saying. It feels so good to be wanted. The Eagles and the Saints getting down, throwing down right here, right now, in about an hour and a half. Folks going to be crowding up the Superdome, right? Like, they should be crowding up now, right? So, I'm giving love to both teams. I'm not picking one. I'm a saintly Eagle just to keep it 100. You know what I'm saying? You do not part the rivers. You heard me. Once again, yes, a sailing eagle. So y'all, thank you once again for listening to Sound Theory Radio. This is your girl DJ IV and High Heel Doula.
High Heel Doula.
With Mama Fly.
Yes, with Mama Fly.
I love y'all, sister.
And the True Love Movement, WHIV FM 102.3. You heard me, New Orleans.